Right now, part of downtown Milwaukee is showing off a Halloween masterpiece. The project is called Operation Pumpkin MKE, and it's underway near Plankinton and St. Paul in downtown Milwaukee. And that's where we're joined live by Mike Kuharski, president of Gravity Marketing. Good morning.
Good morning, Marianne.
So I guess tell us what this is all about and what you've got going on there this morning.
Well, basically, a bunch of us local businesses and, most importantly, a couple hundred community members wanted to get together and celebrate the Halloween season and create a pumpkin masterpiece right in downtown Milwaukee.
And what's everybody kind of doing right now?
So basically, we've already had the display up for about a week, so the pumpkins have been getting a little more ghoulish, so we're freshening up the pumpkin display this morning.
And talk a little bit about how this is supposed to help support local businesses.
Well, basically, when local businesses, most importantly, local businesses are part of the community. So we wanted to be able to celebrate. I mean, we all drive past this area and come down to downtown, and we've got a lot of local, great local retail shops and restaurants and stores right here in Walker's Point. And we're kind of at the hub of Walker's Point, downtown Milwaukee, and the historic Third Ward.
All right, this is quite a feat here. What does it take to put this all together?
Well, a couple hundred people, almost 5 tons of pumpkins, a really great plan for how to make use of all these pumpkins afterwards. We're being sustainable, so all of the local urban gardens and farms are actually taking all of the pumpkin carcasses and using them as compost.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Mike Kuharski. Of course, we're going to check back with you and tell all of your volunteers there thank you as well. They're doing a great job.